looking so untidy. Look at you. Mom. And you've really grown, eh? You're looking so much like your dad.
Mom, do you have to talk about him every time you see me?
He loves you.
Mom, he left and that is final. Okay? Anyway, Mom, there's this project I was still working on. I need to go and finish up. So, I'll see you.
Yeah, on Saturday we have a family meeting.
This Saturday?
Yes, this Saturday.
Okay, fine, I'll be there.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, then I'll see you Saturday.
Mom.
Yeah.
I have something.
Something for me? Where are you getting all this money from?
I'm doing business in clothes.
Then I guess you need the money more than I do. Keep it.
Mom, you just take care of Tony and Alice. I'll be fine. Okay. Just take the money. Okay, so I'll see you. Bye, Mom.
You must have transferred your money to another account or something of that sort.
I'm going to tell you this one last time. I have not transferred any money. Clear?
Is there anybody else who has your PIN number? Does that person could have, you know.
Is this a joke?
I'm sorry. I'm just having a hard time understanding how your money just disappeared like that. Try and remember any transactions you did or any expenses you incurred. But in the meantime, we will definitely do an investigation into this issue. We have your contacts and details and we'll contact you as soon as possible.
Wow. This is so helpful.
Out of curiosity, have you upgraded your card?
Upgraded?
Yes.
I'm sorry, I don't understand what you're saying.
You have a new card.
Wait, are you trying to tell me that I have lost my money because I have not upgraded to this new card? Huh? Is that what you're trying to tell me?
All I'm saying is, if I were you, I'd update your card to avoid any of these inconveniences from reoccurring. But until then, we will look into this matter and we'll let you know.
Why do you keep on looking at those girls' photos? I thought the case was really suicide. Get over it.
I didn't buy it. It's practically impossible for someone to shoot themselves in the head twice with a 50 caliber. Get that in your head.
Really?
Look like, yeah, Vivian face, yeah. Prison, the big house.
My name's not Turtle Boy or Amphibian Face, by the way. It's Galapagos. It's Galapagos. It's Galapagos. It's Galapagos. It's Galapagos. It's Galapagos. It's Galapagos.
Usinipotezee wakati.
I give you the information. You let me walk.
What do you think this is? A kindergarten?
Then I have nothing else to say.
1 year.
You don't even have the evidence.
Okay. Then I will see you in, let's say, 5 years. With the same exact questions. Have a nice day.
I asked for my phone. His name also.
I will get back to you.
My turn.